ago. You might have gotten sexual abuse when you was a boy. Some of you got molested by some homosexual in the Catholic Church. And you might have got molested by your father, by your uncle. Jesus want to heal your broken hearts. You don't got to kill yourself. Tell the devil, I'm too blessed to be stressed. Don't you kill yourself. Jesus loves you, and God wants you to love yourself. Jesus said, love your neighbor as yourself. You cannot love your neighbor unless you first love yourself. Maybe you don't love yourself because you was a black sheep. You was cursed out by your mother. You was cursed out by your father. But God wants to bless you today. Now, I'm not talking about money. You can have money and still be miserable. I tell my bless you with the Holy Ghost. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. So God can give you joy when you ain't got no money in the bank. You still got your joy. Because you put your faith and trust in Jesus Christ. Jesus said in Matthew chapter 6, verse 33, to seek ye first the kingdom of God and all his righteousness, then all these things shall be added unto you. Don't put money above the Bible. Many of y'all put money above God's. God said, I'm a jealous God. God said, I have no other God before me. Don't put your car above God. Don't put your family above God. Yes, love your family, but don't love them more than you love God. Don't let nobody stop you from serving God. Amen, sister. Hallelujah. Somebody praising God there. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Confirmation, right, sister? Amen, sister. We have a church in the hood. I don't want no money for this. We got too many pastors begging for your money. We're not supposed to preach for money. Amen, sister. The joy that God wants to give to you is free of charge. Woo! Hallelujah. You ain't got to pay for this thing. It's free of charge. I feel the Holy Ghost right now because Jesus paid the price on the cross of Calvary. Thank God for Yeshua. Thank God for Yahweh. Thank God for Yahshua. Thank you, Jesus. The joy that God wants to give to you is free of charge. You ain't got to pay for this thing. The peace that God wants to give to you is free of charge. You don't got to kill yourself. Don't commit no suicide. Your life is worth living because Jesus loves you. And God wants you to love you. God is concerned about your soul. That's what the Bible said in John 3:16, for God so loved the world. It didn't say he loved sin. It didn't say he loved the racism. It didn't say he loved murder. It said for God so loved the world. In other words, he loved the people that hate the things that we do. See, God loved us, but he hate the sin. I also remember I came to earth to die on the cross. God can save a drug addict. God can save a drug dealer. God can save a blood. God can save a crip. Hallelujah. And give you the Holy Ghost if you give your life to Jesus Christ. And God can make you a man of God. God can save a drug addict and clean you up and set you free from drugs. God can set you free from crack. God can set you free from crack cocaine. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God can clean your life up. God can fix a broken marriage. Give your marriage to Jesus. A marriage that prays together will stay together. Now the devil cannot break your marriage up. The devil don't want marriages to work. Invite Jesus in your house. But if your wife don't want the Holy Ghost, you give the Holy Ghost. If your husband don't want the Holy Ghost, you give the Holy Ghost. Even your children don't want to get saved, you give Jesus for yourself. Because we all is going to stand before God individually for ourselves. Whatever man found found ritual in the last book of life shall be cast in the lake of fire. I was up in Harlem, preaching up in Harlem. We had drug dealers come to Jesus. Put down their guns, and they came to Jesus. God is sending murderers in the jail and making them preachers. God can get you out of the prison and make you a man of God.